It's Christmas Day, so it's time for another Christmas special, don't you think? So strap yourselves in for round number two. Hi there, Spectre here, and welcome back to Aircraft Model Reviews. And in this second Christmas special, we are taking a look at a Finnair Airbus A321 in their Santa Claus Finland livery, which came in here at Reveal Airport from Helsinki, to which it will also return to after its turnaround. Refueling has just been completed, a little bit of catering is still going on, so we have plenty of time to take a look at this one before that's back to Finland. Alright, and here she is up close, the Airbus A321 from Finnair in their special Christmas livery. And when we start at the front of this aircraft, we can see that the cockpit windows look quite good, can be a little bit more detailed, but we do have the window wipers included, and above the cockpit windows we have the last two letters of the registration code, which in this case are Zulu Lima. Then when we move on to the side, we can see underneath the cockpit windows some nice red markings, and we are gonna see that a lot more on this aircraft model since this is a Herpa Club model. This also means we have some extra detailing with the nose gear. Here we have again the last two letters of the registration code. Just above that on the fuselage we again have some nice red markings, and above that we have the writing of Finnair. Then when we move on to the engines, we can see they have been kept in all white just like most of the livery, but they do again have some nice red markings. And when we take a look at the front of the engine, we can see the nice silver leaning edge, and when we look into them we can see the nice looking fan blades. Then when we take a look at the backside of the engine, we can see it looks very good as well. And here we can also take a quick look at the main landing gear. Then when we move on to the wings, or more specifically the top side of the wings, we can see the different flaps, slats, spoilers and ailerons carved out. And we have some nice markings as to where you can walk on the wing. And when we take a look at the underside of the wings, we can see the different flaps, slats and ailerons once more. And we have the full registration code of the aircraft. Now we can also take a quick look at a very nice aspect of the wings, which are the winglets, which are also in white, and at the inner side we have the Finnair branding. Now we can take a look at the backside of the aircraft with, on the vertical stabilizer, we can see the Finnair branding. On the fuselage we have the full registration code of the aircraft in between the Finnish and European flag. Underneath the passenger windows we have the aircraft type specification. And next to that we actually have the Santa Claus Finland logo. And next to that we have the writing of Official Airline of Santa Claus. Now we can also take a quick look at the horizontal stabilizer, where we again have some nice markings as to where you can walk on the stabilizer. And then when we take a quick look at the rear of the aircraft, we can see that the APU exhaust has been included as well, which is always a very important detail to have. And then last but not least, when we take a quick look at the other side of the aircraft, we can see the doors to the cargo holds here at the back and here at the front. Alright, so that's it for this Airbus A321 from Finnair in their special Christmas livery. Now, do I recommend this one? Well, it should be obvious. Of course I do. It has a lot of extra details. It's a good looking model. So all I can say is, go get it. It's a must have for Christmas. However, it might be a little bit hard to find. It is a limited edition. It's a Herpa Club model. So if you even find it, it might even go for a high price. So you have to decide for yourself whether it's worth it or not. So if you liked today's episode of Aircraft Model Reviews, please leave a like down below, that would be appreciated. And if you don't want to miss out on the next episode, remember to subscribe and get those notifications on so you don't miss out. And if you have any feedback, comments or suggestions, you can leave it in the comments below and I'll always be happy to listen and help. Now that's it for this one, I thank you very much for watching. This is Spectre signing off and I hope to see you next time.